Wandering souls of the dead, spirits of the forest of Earth, even ancient gods. Some can speak freely with these beings and evoke powers far beyond humanity into this world. Those people are called shamans.